Yep, here we go on my way back to the fucking piece of shit truck I own over here to try to get this motherfucker started. Radiator hose busted in my APU last night going down the highway coming from Portland, Indiana on 36. Sat at the side of the road there for 4.5 hours. Managed to get 10 gallons of antifreeze brought to me by another driver. Got that put in the truck. Shut the valves off to the APU, the two ball joint valves, so it wouldn't leak back out. Couldn't make it to Hebron in time to get unloaded because they stopped receiving at 5 a.m. So I parked my truck at 6 this morning, come back over here to go leave. Batteries are dead, truck won't start. Which is bullshit. Nothing was on in the truck, but these trucks are designed that when the batteries get low, the APU kicks on to recharge the batteries. I don't have an APU now. Mine is broke down. So now I get to go over here in the dark ass hole at night. I'm already supposed to be in Hebron right now. Haven't made it. I'm already running late. My truck still isn't started. Don't know if it's going to start. I mean, this is bullshit night, man. I mean, I need to call Road Breakdown and send somebody to jumpstart this truck. My little jump box won't do it. I tell you what, though, I'm going to try it for about 30, 45 minutes. If it don't start, I'm going home and going to bed. Deal with it tomorrow. I'm getting to the point I just don't give a shit anymore. I'm really ready to go work somewhere else. Got to keep your eye on shit here because of coyotes. It's all right, though. I'm packing tonight, so I ain't that worried about it. Wish I had somewhere to hang this bitch up at. Creepy motherfucking place. Creepy that shit is out through there. As long as there ain't no coyotes or eyeballs looking at me. This camera.